Well, after record-shattering heat on Monday in both the mountains and the upstate, we do cool down going into our Tuesday for Election Day. 60 degrees to start off in Greenville, 56 in Spartanburg, low 50s in the mountains, and there's no Election Day weather problems at all. It's going to be a breezy day, a bit on the more mild side, upper 60s to around 70 in the upstate, upper 60s in western North Carolina. But all eyes turn to subtropical storm Nicole, set to become a hurricane as it moves toward Florida. Now, if it does reach that status, it would be the latest a hurricane has struck the United States on record. Now, winds are at 45 miles per hour right now. The latest track does call for this to transition into a tropical system as we go through tomorrow and then into Wednesday. It's got its sights set on the east coast of Florida as a Category 1 hurricane with winds at 75 miles per hour. Now, this thing is moving quickly, so it will maintain its wind strength, possibly at 50 miles per hour as it does a curve and goes back toward the Georgia-South Carolina coast, where Friday going into Saturday, it's moving through those areas. Now, most of the storm is located on the north side, so as we move forward here and track the spaghetti models, most of the models keep this well east of us, which will limit our impacts as far as heavy rain or severe threats, but it will likely bring us rain going into Friday's time frame. Let me time that out here for you as we move forward Thursday. All eyes are on this, and by Thursday evening, we've got rain creeping into the forecast as that system is leaving the east coast of Florida, going into the west coast, and then starting to curve toward the north, where we've got rain throughout much of the day on Friday. That rain could be heavy at times, but it does look like going into Friday evening, it's a race against time for those high school football games. We may get the worst of this to be moving on out by the time we have kickoff. Soggy fields for sure, but a drier forecast for our weekend and a much colder forecast. Let me show you the 4-day. We've got 69 degrees. It will be cooler tomorrow with a mix of sun and clouds. Lots of sunshine for Wednesday, 62. Late day showers move our way on Thursday as we're tracking the tropics and Nicole. We've got on and off rain on Friday for Veterans Day, but clearing out just in time for the weekend. Lots of sunshine, much, much colder as we go into Sunday. High of only 54 with a freeze possible in the morning, and then certainly there as we go into next Monday with much colder air, and for the mountains you'll feel that as well. Less of a chance of widespread rain in the mountains as we've got a little bit farther removed from Nicole. 65 degrees with scattered rain on Friday, much cooler by the weekend with highs only in the 40s by Sunday.